In this video series, I will be discussing how tables are created and managed in Dataverse. There are many options to configure your tables, so this is going to be split into two videos, basic settings and advanced settings. In basic settings, we'll be covering naming, attachments, descriptions, and table types. To add a table in the Power Apps Maker, click Data in the left-hand navigation bar, select Tables, and click New Table. There are a few fields that need to be filled out on a table. Some are required and some are optional. Display name is required. This is the friendly name for the table. Plural display name is required, but it will be auto-generated for you. You can change it if you like. Both of these values can also be changed at any time, even after saving the table. Name is the logical name used by the system for the table. Notice there is a prefix on the name. That prefix is your publisher ID, and it will be present on all the tables you create. This is auto-populated, but you can modify it before saving it. This value must be unique and cannot be changed after it has been saved. The primary name column is used to identify the rows of data you add to the table, also known as a primary key. This field only accepts text string values. There's a display name that can be modified later, and a name which cannot be modified after it has been saved. Enable attachments will allow you to use storage for features like notes that you want to attach to a specific record. There's some additional settings under More Settings. Description allows you to enter up to a 300-character description of the table. This is an optional field and can be edited at any time. Table type allows you to select the type of table and the ownership of the table. Table types include standard table, which is a table that just stores data and will meet most of your needs, or activity table. This means you plan to use this table to store activities, like a phone call or an email or other items. This will allow you to use this table as a custom type of activity, as if you were creating your own. Selecting this will auto-select some of the values for you in the other sections of the setup in the advanced areas. Ownership includes the following settings. A table with user or team ownership can have its contents secured to specific users or to a specific team of people. Organization ownership means that anyone in the Azure Active Directory organization the creator belongs to has full access rights to the table and its contents. The table type values cannot be changed after the table is saved. This covers all of the basic settings of a table. You can click Create Now and save your table and begin using it. However, if you want to learn more about advanced settings, then please continue on to Part 2 of this series. For information about other Dataverse topics, please check out our online offerings.